on his off wing so he can shoot it right away. It starts with Belanger's cross-ice pass, then Modric just returns one, but it's all the way across. Turek, the big goaltender, covers a lot of room, and he tries to get across. Anytime you can pass the puck once across an offensive zone all the way in one pass, it's going to be dangerous. That time the Kings do it twice on the same power play.